single arm bent over reverse fly on the cable machine. Place a cable pulley at the bottom of the cable machine. Stand side on to the pulley and grasp the cable with your opposite hand. Position your feet approximately shoulder width apart. Brace your core and bend over to a 45 degree angle. With the arm holding the cable straight and positioned across your body, pull the handle out to the opposite side. Control the weight on the way back. Try not to shrug your shoulders on the way up. Exhale on the pull and inhale on the way back. Try to keep the angle in the elbow the same throughout. Do equal reps on both sides.